A working day can shoot by, especially when you're working to a deadline and the distractions of the web lie just a click away. A check of your Facebook page, a glance at your Twitter feed, a quick look at LinkedIn can rapidly eat up 30 minutes as you scroll through your messages. Of course, the internet is not all bad. Far from it. Its resources can help employees answer questions quickly, making it an invaluable resource for companies. So, how can you keep your company employees on the straight and narrow and avoid them wasting time hunting down the hottest deals on Amazon? A usage policy is a great start. This lays out what your users can surf and what device they can surf it on, and it's a great foundation for protecting your company and its assets. But self-policing is often not enough, and a web monitoring and filtering system can make enforcement much easier. So, what does this do? And how can it make your company more efficient? Web monitoring software enables you to blacklist sites, preventing employees from accessing them. You can also set filtering by content category. This allows you to block sites that relate to gambling, alcohol, drugs, or those that have adult content. Whitelisting works the opposite way, granting access to specific sites. However, blacklisting and whitelisting can create problems. Sometimes access to useful sites is blocked, while some bad sites slip through the net. Reputation-based filtering is more efficient and works by analysing a site and assigning it a score based on the risk it poses. This gives more granular control over web access, allowing you to grant access to Facebook but block the games and apps that result in so much wasted time. You can even filter based on the type of network traffic a site generates. Thus, you could allow access to news sites but block streaming video to prevent bandwidth consumption. Even specific media applications and downloads can be controlled or blocked. Web applications are difficult to control using conventional means, but a good web monitoring solution can help you boost productivity and security by gaining control of file sharing applications, such as Dropbox, Box.net, Google Drive, and 750 others with just a few clicks. With a good web monitoring solution, you are back in control, and you can keep your users secure, focused, and productive without denying them the use of the internet.
For more information, visit www.gfi.com/webmonitor.